The death is announced of Brandon Thomas, better known as Boapatat or Aiden of Bellevue Choiseul, who tragically passed away on Friday 13th December 2013 at approximately 9 p.m. He was 34 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Brandon Thomas, better known as Boapatat or Aiden, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at the Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May he rest in peace.